Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video. It's Builder Poop here, back with another. Today we are hopefully, fingers crossed, gonna rob multiple stores and make some money. The plan is pretty much as simple as it can be. We've got kind of like a little disguise. We have a backpack to put some money in there. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna use the world's fastest bike to hit as many stores as we can, take the money, get out of there before the cops come. I mean, even if the police officers do arrive on scene, what are they gonna do? We're in one of the fastest bikes in the world, so I don't think they really stand a chance. All I really need to do is just drive good, because if I crash, it's probably game over. So we're gonna try to rob as many as we can, and we'll see how much money we make at the end of it. At the moment, we have, what, like 62,000 in cash, about 5.5 million in the bank, so we'll see how much money we make or lose. I don't know. Either way, it could be bad. Before we do jump into it, though, if you do enjoy these GTA 5 RP videos, guys, make sure to show some love and support. And over half of you guys haven't even subscribed. Hey, guys, can you just subscribe so I don't have road traffic accidents, please? Thank you. Bye. So first, shops. I think we're going to start in the city, and then we're going to go to Sandy, because I think that will probably be an easier situation to do, because we can lose them in the city pretty quick. And in Sandy, honestly, the only way really we can lose the police is if we go into motorways. But in the city, we can take alleyways. There's loads of turns we can do. We're just going to escape a lot easier in the city. So let's go to the first store, which I think there was quite a few actually around the area here, if I remember right. Maybe that one over there is one. So I think I might try to hit that one first if I can figure out how to get to this store. Hold up. How do I even get to there? Here she is. Okay, so I'm thinking maybe I park this up somewhere. I'm gonna try to hide this around the corner somewhere, like here. This might work. We'll see. Get my pistol layout and inside we go. I mean, honestly, there maybe even is nobody working here. Anybody in here? Hello? No? Perfect, bro. We're just gonna go straight for the vault. Time to do the robbery. All right, boys, we're gonna try to just, you know, weld this thing open, get the money. It might take me a little bit of a while. Also, I'm pretty sure the alarm is probably gonna get triggered, so we gotta move quick in this. We can't wait too long to sit here and do this. This does mean I might not make all the money here. We might just have to run once we make a couple of good money. If I hear sirens, I'm dipping. All right, I think we're gonna make a... Oh shit. He's in there. He's in there. I just escaped. There's a man back there. He's got a gun.
What's what mask and helmet?
COVID. Shit. I'm the builder. I'm the builder here. Thank you, sir. Safety first. Yeah. Oh shit. Hey, he's in there. He's in there. He's wearing a yellow mask.
You're the only one who's come out. We're a robbery report, and you're the only one running.
Well, I'll tell you the description. Yellow mask. He's wearing a bandana, black t-shirt that says Thrasher on it, and he's got a backpack.
You just described yourself.
Gotta go. Okay, so. whoa, he's got a mustache. Gotta be careful, boys. Gotta be careful. This is gonna be easy escape. Watch these maneuvers here, boys. I'm in a fast bike here. We just gotta make sure we don't crash in front of me. Gotta open up the taps a little bit here, and off we'll go here. Easy. Here we go. Nicer. Driving pretty good. Wait a minute. Is this a dead end? Please don't be a dead end. Oh, I fucked up. Don't be a dead end. Yes, it's not a dead end. Oh, I thought that was it. I thought that was that speed. Breakage. Okay, we're going to take a lift up here. Surely I got to be losing this guy, right? There's no way. I'm not looking back. I think I lost him. All right, nice. That's how easy it was. That's what I'm saying. In the city, that's what I'm talking about. Store one is completos. We're going to go straight to store two. So before we get to store two, let's see how much we made. We got 71,488. How much did I make? I think I might have made like maybe 8,000 or so. That wasn't really a lot. So we didn't really make that much. There wasn't that much money in there, actually. I finished way before the cops arrived. There just wasn't a lot. Oh my. What the? Oh, hey, what's up? Biker cop. Hey.
Yeah.
Hello. Did you have a overheating problem in that? What is that?
Yeah, I'm not sure what's happening right now.
What is that? Kawasaki? Yeah, yeah, they're prone to those overheating situations.
Yeah, I'm aware of that.
Yeah, are you aware of that? Do you need any help or anything? Do you want me to pull over?
Yeah, if you can just pull over just right here, actually.
Just right here? Okay. Yeah, I'll pull over right here. Yeah. Over here?
Yeah, over there.
Where's over here, sir? If you could just tell me where's over here. Yo, they were right behind me or something? Yeah, I thought I lost them. Okay, we're dipping. Oh, easy, don't crash. I gotta lose this guy. We gotta find store number two. I actually have an idea for store number two. We're pretty close in the area. I think it's somewhere here. There it is. That's gonna be store number two. We're gonna park my bike just around the corner here. Here we go. I think this is gonna work. Hopefully they won't see it. Make sure nobody's following me. I think we're good. Okay, store number two. Let's get in. Anybody here? No, clear. All right, let's rob it. Here we go. Okay, these pesky vaults. We're gonna need something a little bit different for this, okay? Everybody stand back. 3, 2, 1. Jesus, that was loud. All right, let's get the money. Get out of here. Ooh, sorry about the computers here. Yeah, they ain't looking too good. All right, we got some cash. I think we should probably dip, right? Let's get out of here. Get out of here before the officers come. Go. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh, my God, officer. He's in there. I resist the arrest. Oh, hey. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, officer. Please forgive me. I got scared. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. We gotta quickly run away from that situation. He ran me over. I got scared. I thought he was gonna tase me. Okay, that's what store number two. I've already killed the cop. I don't know if this is gonna be good. They're probably gonna clear lethals. Two stores down? I don't know how many more to go, but we're gonna try. So I need to find a new store. I might go this way just to make sure it's a little bit out of the way. Is there any stores around the beach area? I think there is one actually somewhere here, right? If we take a left, if I remember right, next to this burger shot over here, is this a store? Hey, there we go. Very nice. So where should I park this? Oh, I think I know. That will work, right? I don't see anything wrong with this. Okay, this is gonna be real sketchy. Store number three. Hello, this is a stick up where, bro, what is this, like special holiday or something? Where is everybody? Doesn't matter, I guess. Time to do a store robbery. Let's go. These big bastards, we gotta weld them open. The explosives are just they're just not gonna do anything. This does take longer, and well, the alerts probably have been raised, so the cops are probably on their way. I think the cops might be here. Fuck, are the cops there? No, wait, we're fine. I thought there was some cops. Anything okay there? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Anyone home?
Hello?
Hello,
it's just me here, little Timmy.
Timmy, come up.
Are you sure?
Yeah, mate. Mom, I've got a bike round back.
No bike. Hey, officer. Enjoy this.
There's a... I threw explosive. Yeah. Oh, they're trying to get in there. Yo, wait, I don't, this is bad. I don't know if I'm gonna, crap. What do I do here? This is very bad. Oh, the officer's there, dude. This is very bad. This is very unfortunate. I don't think I'm gonna be able to. Let's see how this works out for me. Hey, don't come in here. Timmy's gonna get it. Okay, officer. Let's not do anything stupid. Oh, shit.
Listen, I want you to come out now.
No. You've shot. Fuck. Oh, God. Officers, please. We can talk about this. This is bad. Bad. Oh, fuck. Hey, I'll throw another one out. That's it, officer. Oh, Jesus. Oh, this is bad. Hey, whoa. Oh my god, what is that? What is that? What is that? Guys. What is that? Hey, that's not safe. That's not safe. Don't throw that in here. Hey, I'd appreciate it if you don't throw... Fuck. Guys, I don't have a lot of options here. I don't know what to do, really. Officers, please! Little Timmy's gonna be very upset. Officers, you... that's it. Ugh. Oh my gosh! Oh, did that get any of them? Hey, get away from me, officers. I got plenty more where that came from. Get away from me! Okay. I'm trying to get that car. Oh, I got it on the car. Ooh. Oh, run! Yes! That worked! Oh, that worked somehow! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, yes! No, it did not work! Losers! That worked! Let's go, team! I distracted him with my explosives. Oh, got him. Oh, they're shooting. Oh, they're pretty angry about that. Oh, they're pretty... Oh, no. Oh my god. Hey, everything's safe, by the way, officer. Everything's safe. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my god. I thought he was gonna run me over. I thought that was everything flashing before my eyes. I thought that was it. Oh, I'm too nervous. I'm too nervous. I gotta calm down. Breathe. Oh, how much money did I make? 91. 91. I had like 70, right? Where should I hide? I gotta hide somewhere, right? Fuck. I think I'm gonna hide up here. This is a nice little spot here, right here. Hey!
Thanks, man.
What'd you say about my mom, you green alien freak? What'd you say about my mom?
I said nice.
I'm going to her house right now.
You're going to your house?
Like shit. What are you gonna do about it?
Yeah, does she know?
Okay.
Oh, what? Oh, what the fuck?
Holy.
Hey, that was an accident. That was a malfunction. Hey, that was a malfunction. Hey, that was a malfunction, guys. You didn't see anything. That was not meant to happen. I set it on the wrong trigger, guys. You were not meant to see that. It was meant. I was gonna extortion him for money, but now I guess, guys, listen. If anybody asks, you tell them there was a malfunction.
Tell them it was you.
No, please don't. That was a very bad. That was a huge. Malfunction was
you
that
malfunction.
Okay, so we might have a few cops after me now. Oh my, we're a little they tried. Oh my word, there's so many cops after me. Okay, little bit of a sidetrack there. What the hell. Okay, this is very unfortunate here. I think I might try to.
Hello, sir. Welcome to... Oh, my...
Hey! Oh, my God! Hey, relax. Get in here, dude. Get in here.
I have asthma.
You have asthma? That's okay. Oh. It's all safe. Get in here. I'm just here to deliver your medicine. It's fine. Hey.
Oh, okay. Thank you. You my delivery. Okay. I ordered it.
Yes. Yeah. Thank you. Sorry. Sorry. This is very bad. I'm so sorry about this.
Hey!
Get out! You care about this man? I'll shoot him! This man has asthma. Get out! Get out! What are you doing? Get out! I'll shoot this man! Get away! Get away! Okay! Get officers, please! I'll shoot this man! You don't want this, guys! Please! This guy's got asthma!
Come on! I can't breathe!
Guys, I just want free passage, please! I just want free passage!
Yeah. Okay.
I just want free passage. I'm scared. This poor man here, he's... Can you cough? See? do you guys see how bad he is? Oh my god. He needs his... You know, he's little... He needs his little thingamajiggy.
My inhaler.
Okay.
He needs his halo.
So where's your inhaler?
I have to go with him. Yeah, it's in my backpack. He's
my pharmacist.
Yes. Hey. Listen, officers. Can I? You won't shoot me if we go out or anything, right?
Maybe we will. He's my friend.
I need to let him go.
Yeah, I will. If you guys, can you guys like, give me like some space and I'll let him go.
Come on, we're not airdropping a weapon.
I can. You can't be trusted, and I can't be trusted. So let's.
No, I can't.
You want me to speak to him? I'm very good at getting me not dead.
Officers, please. No more lives should be shed this time. So
fuck off then. Drop him and come out with your hands up.
No. What we need to do, officers, is please come on. He has asthma.
Lovely.
He has an ass, and he's good. He has ass, and he's good at maths.
You're gonna come out.
Yes, with him.
Sorry, no. He's gonna come
out. Hey, you get the fuck back there, officer. Fuck. That's it. You try anything like that, he's dead. If I see a cop, he's dead. Okay.
Oh, please.
One.
Do you want me to speak to him? Let me speak to him. Give me a chance. Let me speak to him.
Sir, do I see any cops? Do I see any cops in here?
Let me speak to him.
Sir, calm down.
I can't calm down. I'm in a very highly stressful situation.
Do you want me to speak to him? I'm very good at not dying. I don't want to die.
I just don't want to see any cops. I'm scared.
Please don't, officer.
I can see an officer by the door. I'm going to give you a count of three. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought, officers. I see you.
You know we have a back entrance.
You have a back entrance?
Yeah, right there.
You do?
Yeah.
Where does that lead to?
I think the back. I think it's an alleyway, but you might need to flex a muscle.
Hey, are you... Officers, what are you doing? Don't be trying any sneaky peeky like stuff out there.
Hey!
I saw you, officer! That's it. You just killed this man. Back entrance, baby. The whole officers are over there, dude. Oh shit. Oh shit, they're shooting. Oh, fuck. I don't think I'm gonna live very long. Oh my word. Oh shit. Oh. Oh no. Get out of here, officer. This is very bad. Oh God, this is very bad. I don't think I'm gonna last. Oh God, this is so bad. Jesus. Oh God. Oh. What happened, guys? What happened? Did you guys
get arrested?
Why? I was just trying to get in my mom's minivan over there. All right, I'll go with this guy. All right.
Yeah, go with that guy.
Yeah, all right, I'll go with that guy. Okay. Oh, my leg. It's on my leg. Hey, you just didn't save that poor. You didn't save that man's life. He died because of you guys. I'm in jail. They took my pants. I don't know why they started doing this type of thing. They're always taking my pants. We're going to try maybe again one more store or something. Let's see how it goes. Okay, guys, we served our time in jail. So let's maybe hit one more shop. So we made about 91,000 at the moment. So I think we started what with like 60. We have like, you know, we made some money. It's not too bad. So maybe let's see if we can get it up to 100K. So there's a store right over here. Let's see where I could park my bike. If there's any spots anywhere. Is there anything here? If I go this way, will I escape? Oh, yeah, I can. All right. Yeah, let's park it back here. Let's go in guns blazing, baby. Anybody here? Okay. Whew, another empty one. Nice. We got the explosives on there. Let's do it. One of the advantages of so many stores are in the city, not all of them have workers. So we can just go in here, do this stuff. There she goes. And hopefully we can make some money. You know the drill, boys. Let's get the money and we're dipping, boys. Let's go. Nice and quick. No fuck. Oh, shit. Why is it always you? Get out of here. Okay. God, how did I always get him to report? I'm just going to turn around and go back this way. Hey, loser! Uh-oh, he's there. He's shooting. All right, we better... They actually shot me. Oh, fuck, he's right there. Oh, shit. Okay. We're in a bit of a chase. That's okay. I should be able to escape this one. At least I feel like I should be able to escape. Let's drive careful here. Let's not crash. I feel like that'll be my biggest mistake. Oh, easy. I said, let's not crash. Copper is right behind me. Let's try not to look back too many times. Oh, God. I got to be a little bit careful than that. That could have gone real bad. Power. Here we go. Woo, baby.
The fuck you want?
Hey, arrest this man. I'm so sorry. Yeah.
Don't even get the fuck out.
Hey,
So, how's your day? Thank you for the car. Listen, so this is a nice car.
But I get pitted in my
No, you
car.
Won't. You won't. You won't get pitted because I'm a good driver.
You're a good driver. Okay, uh-huh. Well, this thing's fast. So if you,
it
I
is?
Swear to God, if you don't lose a single cop, you're just yeah, you're it's a failed
fast.
Abortion. You're a failed abortion. That's what you are.
That's kind of mean, dude.
What do you mean? You don't lose a cop.
We're losing, dude.
Bro, you're about to. What are
relax,
you
relax, relax. I'm testing her out. This is first time testing. I'm driving. Testing the limits of this thing.
This
dude.
Is your first time driving this. Oh,
yeah, I mean,
me.
I've my license. I didn't really pass one before.
Ah.
Yeah.
Oh, for fuck.
It's fine, dude. I've done this before.
Are you sure?
Ah.
It's Lee. He's gonna fucking pit you no matter what the fuck.
Dude, I know the maneuvers, dude. Don't worry about it. I'm gonna drive this like I stole this. Don't worry, it's not my car. It's fine.
It is stolen. What do you mean?
You stole this?
No, I didn't give you.
Why are you stolen, bro? No, it's not stolen. I got the driver in the passenger seat, dude. It's fine.
You got the no. What? That makes no sense.
The I don't. It's not about making sense. It's not about making sense. It's fine.
Oh my god!
Oh, what the fuck? Who put the bike there? Oh
shit!
Oh my god! Hey, I think that was my bike.
You know, Schmeichel Schmumacher. What the? Well then.
Oh! That's hey, that backfired, dude! Work. Get out and shoot him, dude! Get out and shoot him! Do
okay,
something!
I'm sorry!
Do something, man! Fuck.
You have a gun, don't you?
That backfired. That backfired real bad, guys. I'm hiding up here. Fuck, boys. We got my shotgun. I'm ready. I don't know what the hell am I doing. This is very bad. This is very bad. Get back up here. Hey, everything's safe! Yeah, rest! He got arrested! Irish got arrested! Yes, boy! Irish, they arrested! They arrested Irish! Oh, my! They arrested him. They arrested him. Oh, God. I'm losing control. Uh-oh. I'm not driving this very good. Hey, man, maybe my bike is somewhere there in the middle of the, you know, Legion Square. Maybe I can get it. Is my bike anywhere here? Fuck, they towed it. Oh, stupid lady. Uh-oh. Go. Yeah, my car just died. What the fuck? Died right in front of a cop. What the tarnation? Go. Come on. Yeah, he wasn't lying. This thing is pretty quick. It's very far. Oh, shit. Uh-oh, Irish. I'm sorry about your car, bro. I don't think we're going to make it back, though. Whoa. Oh. We're kind of hiding here for a second. Holy. Hey, sorry about your car, Irish. It might be. Oh, there's officers going there. I think they're going past. They didn't. I guess they aren't noticing the car there. Guys, I think I'm gonna walk it off. Yeah, let's. While we have a chance, I think we're gonna dip and slide, boys. I think that's enough for the robberies there. Let's see how much we made. We really didn't really make that much money. We did like 5 robberies, got in a bunch of gunfights. I think we made only like 40k or something, if even that. But I mean, I guess we made a little bit of money. This is very unfortunate. We might have destroyed a pretty expensive car as well. Yeah, let's see if we can get a car and get out of here, guys. Hey, thanks for watching. I'll see you faces next time. Take care. Holy.
Thanks for watching the video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you haven't already, make sure you leave a like and subscribe if you're new around here and click the post notifications on so you don't miss out on the next videos. Go check out some of these other episodes.